I know it ain't in the way y'all want it. But y'all left up here 1-1. Let's talk about the experience.
It's a good experience. A lot of exposure out here. It's different. I like playing out here.
You said you like playing out here?
Yeah, I like
it. It's good. It's good exposure. I like the facility. It's a nice tournament.
Were y'all able to go with everybody to the cultural day yesterday?
Yeah.
To the museums or everything? What did y'all think of that?
It was cool.
It's a lot of history. What was the thing that stood out the most to you? Last, some other players, the most popular answer, not that it's a good thing that was popular, but it was Emmett Till. Emmett Till, is it the really stuff?
Yeah, like,
same for y'all?
I'm with Emmett Till, and then, like, the sleeve game, seen all that.
What was it like, kind of, because, like, you go through that stuff in school, but going in there for, like, 5 minutes, it's totally different than what you see.
It's like hands-on.
Yeah.
Listening.
So I guess what's the biggest thing y'all gonna take with you from this experience, whether it be on the court or off the court?
Playing hard in the game, cause I feel like the game that we just played, we just kind of just gave up. We're losing some shit. I'm just saying, going back to Philly, we ain't giving up. Just keep going.
Same thing.
Appreciate y'all, man.